transmissions detected.
Kill them all.
Russian President Vladimir Putin is getting ready to meet with Kim Jong-un in North Korea this week. Remy Innocencio is in London looking at the likely agenda. This matters.
Of Russian warships conducting missile exercises near Cuba, which is just 90 miles off of the Florida coast. So this fleet expected to leave today. In response, though, the U.S. has sent warships to closely monitor this situation. But here's a question. Does this show of Russian force so close to our shoreline signal a new era in the Cold War?
Hello, my friends. You know, the clown show has come to an all-time new low with themselves. $170 billion has been given so far to a far-off land. And with that amount of money, every homeless person would have a house. Every veteran would live like royalty. Nothing in the U.S. would be falling apart, no bridge, no nothing. Everything would be brand new. No one would live in poverty. Every single issue we have would be 100% fixed. But no. Mainstream media, their propaganda outlet, portrays this false narrative that the majority of Americans support war, especially Russia or Ukraine. This is totally untrue and completely a psychopathic move by people in government. I don't know about anyone else, but I'm getting very sick and tired of being bullied and threatened all the time. We have our leaders who do as they please and fill their pockets with gold right in our faces, and then we have supposedly aliens flying around, and like their friends, they do as they please too. No one has answered for it. To this day, no one has confronted anyone, or even the alleged aliens yet. You see, if I were in charge, I'd shoot down every single light in the sky until I figured out what's really going on. But no, cowards are in charge. As for the leaders of certain countries, don't you forget that most of us know that you're aware people of a nation have no say-so in what you guys do with one another. It is not our will. You know this too. It's the will of the clowns you're dealing with who are in charge. Tell me who in this world agrees with killing their neighbor. No one. The crazies? The military? And since when do we even listen to them? Every president and leader knows the citizens are innocent and do not approve of, killing anyone. Still, they push and threaten us every day. And I just know it's coming to a head. I speak for a very large population and majority of Americans, white, black, and brown. To all you rogue nations and disrespectful trash that rules the world, we're not scared of you here in America. Our government is. That's why they won't step up and stop running their mouths and luring you into a fight with all their buddies, like a bunch of cowardice wannabe thugs. And for those about to have all this World War III pop off, understand something. They want to gang up against you. They want to use their new toys on your population, just as you yourself wishes to do to us. But at this point, pulling up 60 miles off our coast, that's threatening us, not them. We're finished with all the lies from everyone. We're awake and we know the truth. It's all a game and we figured it out. So you'll get no sympathy from us, the land of the free and home of the brave. As a matter of fact, when you're ready, come and get it. That's all I gotta say about that.